It does seem to be a 4-3-3, Jim.
Yeah, Peter, you can look at this formation one minute and think that it is 4-3-3, and the next time you check, it'll be 4-5-1. And it's all to do with whether you've got the ball or not, and the wider attacking players being asked to apply defensive discipline too. When it does turn to a 5 across midfield, then the shape of this team takes on a much tidier, compact defensive look. Seems to glide across the pitch with very little effort, and a player at the very top of his creative trade, always, always good to watch.
He's had a hit!
A real chance and a real let-off.
Yeah, they've got away with it, but that was a defensive letdown to see him march through like that.
And here's Mohamed Salah. Turns and goes back. Diaz. Jota. Big chance!
He's done very well to get to that.
Well, what can I say? Truly wonderful goalkeeping.
Kill, that's nice. Great lead!
Oh, he's got that completely wrong.
Oh, I'm not sure what he had in mind, and I don't think he knew either.
Szoboszlai.
This is what good chemistry.
He's had a chance! And the keeper passes the test.
Diogo Jota really must have felt he had the measure of the keeper then, but how wrong he was.
Szoboszlai. Oh, what a ball, he's in chance! Deftest of touch, received it delightfully, and finished it off sumptuously. A sharp little ball here. Shot a goal! And the follow-up! They've scored! We thought it was over! It's all square once more!
Alisson did well the first time. Nothing he could do about the follow-up.
Well, they say all goalkeepers are crazy, and after that, maybe there's some truth in it.
So that's it, it is all over.